And my magic pet, Morphle, can morph into anything I want.
Good news, Mila and Morphle. I've just spoken to your dad on the phone, and he will be home in 2 days.
That's wonderful. We've been having a lot of fun staying with you, Uncle Wilford. But we miss Daddy.
No worries. He'll be home before you know it.
Good night, Uncle Wilford.
Good night, Mila and Morphle.
Night, night, Uncle Wilford.
Where is my house?
What's going on?
This isn't my street.
Mila, Morphle, the strangest thing has happened. Some of the houses have moved around in the night. Can you and Morphle put them back again?
Sure thing, Uncle Wilford. Morphle, morph into a helicopter. Let's go straight to bed. Look at that, Morphle. The police station is alive.
Wow.
So that's why all the houses were in a wrong place. Quickly, Morphle, morph into a plane so we can follow it. Where you are supposed to be, police station. We are going to have to take you back, or your owner will not like it when he wakes up. Looking for us? Did you miss us? Oh, I'm sorry that we are staying at Uncle Wilford's house. But Daddy will be back soon, and then we will be back as well. Now, let us take you back to our street. strange.
A cloud make a house alive.
You're right, Morphle. Let's investigate. Morph into a rocket.
Well, why are you out this late? Shouldn't you be in bed?
We should, but all the houses in the city are walking around because of that green smoke.
Oh, dear. We've been brewing this potion for our own house and didn't realize the smoke would be that strong. But it's done now. Take a look at what it does.
Hello, everybody.
Wow! Hello, Mr. House.
Mr. House, could you take our friends to their home? I think they've had quite enough excitement for one night.
It will be my pleasure.
Am I crazy? Or were you walking around just now?
Daddy, you're back! We've missed you!
Ah, Mila, Morphle! It's great to see you again. But what are you doing up this late? Oh, boy.
Well, we're off. Have a good night.
Good night.
Bye-bye.
Good night. Well, Mila, I believe you've had quite an adventure while I was gone.
We sure did. But let's get inside our house first, so it won't miss us anymore. Hi, I'm Mila, and my magic pet Morphle can morph into anything I want.
Well, it's a good thing we went by car. It's chilly outside today.
Daddy, what's going on? Are we shrinking?
No, the car is growing. I can't reach the steering wheel anymore.
Quickly, Morphle, morph into a plane. You have to put it to a stop. Morph into a giant car yourself.
Like we're not done yet.
Thank you.
You're going to be just fine, Phoebe. Drink some tea and keep warm. Your cold will be over in a couple of days.
What?
Out of the way, everybody! Everybody, out of the way!
Look out!
Oh, no!
It's heading for the water!
Oh, no! My truck!
Quickly, Morphle! Morph into a giant tow truck!
Oh, thank you, Morphle! Ah, you've saved my ice cream!
Hi, Mila. What are you all doing here? And why is that car so big?
I'm afraid you did that, Phoebe. Every time you sneeze, you used your magic.
Oh, no.
But no worries. Nothing bad happened. Let's go zap everything back to normal. Morphle, morph into a rocket.
Everybody could use a treat after this adventure. And I have a lot of ice cream. Morphle, would you get it for me?
Morphle, morph into a giant digger.
Fire truck, dump those losers and come with us. Hey, we need our truck to get to a fire.
Better start running then.
Yes, we are now the vehicle bandits. And with this life ray, it's easier than ever.
Oh no, Morphle, we've got to stop them. Morph into a race car.
Wait! We need to put out a fire now!
Morphle, morph into a fire truck!
To the farm! No more trips for you, you Sunday driver!
Why, you ruffians!
Time to clean yourself up! I don't know what happened. I was flipping burgers, and all of a sudden, a fire broke out.
Let's go after those bandits, Morphle.
Bandits!
Wait, Mila, Morphle! Those bandits have stolen my ambulance, and I need to bring this lady to the hospital.
Morph into an ambulance, Morphle!
Ah, a quiet day in my city. No traffic violations anywhere. Huh? Cars without drivers? Oh, not in my city. Wait, what?
Bye-bye!
Now, let's get those bandits.
stop it right there.
Morph into a police car.
Wow, it's like you read my mind. Let's get those baddies.
Oh, no, you don't. Vehicles, stop them!
Fly over them, Morpho.
Uh-oh.
Vehicles, join forces and become a mega robot!
We are Vehicle Bot.
Oh, boy.
Sweet rides.
There's only one ride left for you, and that's a ride to jail.
My growth ray can be used to turn these small plants into big trees.
That's so cool.
Tumbling test tubes. The battery is running out. Oh, that's what I get for buying those cheap knockoffs. Ah, here we go.
Look! It's a giant bird!
Don't worry, I'll shrink it back. Uh-oh, it stopped working again.
To a pterodactyl.
A giant bird? Not in my... Hey! Give me back my sandwich! I hope you get indigestion.
He keeps looking for new food. Let's lead him out of the city. Hey, Birdie, look! Quickly, Morpho! Look, Morpho, it's Farmer Bob's farm. Here, the bird has enough food to eat until Professor Rashid arrives.
What happened to all my corn? There's only one cob left.
We can take care of that.
Amazing. That's prize-winning corn right there.
What's that?
Oh, no. My livelihood caught on fire!
Morpho, morph into a fire truck!
Oh, thank you so much, Mila and Morpho. I have no clue how that fire started.
What's that sound?
no! The cornfield caught on fire, too!
It's popcorn everywhere! Oh.
What on earth is causing all these fires?
Look! It's a dragon! It caught the flu, and it's sneezing. Fire!
And it's heading for the city!
Uh-oh!
After it, Morphle!
Big fella. I've got some medicine for you.
Somebody stole the wheels of my tow truck.
Morph into a tow truck, too.
Aw, thanks, Mila and Morphle. Oh, look! All the wheels have been stolen.
Oh, no! Look! The wheel bandits?
No! The fire!
Are gone. Now how are we going to get to the hospital? Hey, Mila and Morphle. Thank you.
Not in my city! We'll be right back.
Get them, Mila and Morphle!
To the garage. With my latest invention, I can reverse the gravity for any object I zap with it.
Zap me, Professor Rashid.
With this mirror, I'll be able to zap myself. Whoa! Tumbling test tubes. I forgot to zap the zapper. This is our chance.
Oh, no!
From now on, we shall be the Gravity Bandits.
We have to save that lady, Morphle. Let's go after the bandits, Morphle.
Not in my city!
Oh, no! Morphle, morph into an airplane! Magic pet store.
With this zapper, we can steal all the magic pets we want.
I am looking mighty fine today. Don't you think, Mr. Mirror?
You certainly do.
Hand us all the magic pets.
No.
Huh? No.
I'll take this.
Fire truck, dump those losers and come with us. Hey, we need our truck to get to a fire.
Better start running then.
Yes, we are now the vehicle bandits. And with this life ray, it's easier than ever.
Oh no, Morphle, we've got to stop them. Morph into a race car.
Wait! We need to put out a fire now!
Morphle, morph into a fire truck!
To the farm! No more trips for you, you Sunday driver!
Why, you! You ruffians!
Time to clean yourself up!
Thank you.
I don't know what happened. I was flipping burgers, and all of a sudden, a fire broke out.
Let's go after those bandits, Morphle.
Bandits!
Wait, Mila, Morphle! Those bandits have stolen my ambulance, and I need to bring this lady to the hospital.
Morph into an ambulance, Morphle!
A quiet day in my city. No traffic violations anywhere. Huh? Cars without drivers? Oh, not in my city. Wait, what?
Bye-bye!
Now, let's get those bandits.
Stop it! Right there! Oh.
Morph into a police car.
Wow, it's like you read my mind.
Let's get those baddies.
Oh, no, you don't. Vehicles, stop them.
Fly over them, Morphle.
Uh-oh. Vehicles, join forces and become a mega robot!
We are Vehicle Bot!
Oh boy!
No! Stop it!
No! All those sweet rides.
There's only one ride left for you, and that's a ride to jail.
Look, Mila and Morphle, this is my latest invention.
Whoa!
Everything that I zap with it becomes very big or very small.
Wow!
Tumbling test tubes! It's gone!
We are now the building bandits!
After them, Morphle.
Oh, no, it's Morphle.
What?
My house!
Yeah! Let's take the police station! You there! Stop! You bandits! Just wait till I'm done with you!
You won't get away with this, you no good for nothing ragged fret! I'm coming to them, bobbing up, bobbing, selling them a trick!
This will slow them down!
So funny.
Chitterbug, that's enough.
We've got another one! Hi there! Amazing, Mila and Morph. Thanks to you, everything is back to normal.
You there! Stop! Stealing cheese, huh? Not in my city.
Ah, there's a crocodile in my apples! Oh, no!
You get the award for...
Let's water this beautiful garden of ours, Barky. Wait a second. This isn't a garden hose. It's a... snake! We are now the Scary Animal Bandits. We steal scary animals and release them in the city.
But Stein, I thought we were...
Shh! Release the tiger!
Ah! Help! Oh, no! We need to help them, Morphle. Morphle?
Morphle no can help. Tiger scary.
The tiger is scary for me too, Morphle. It is very dangerous. But you don't need to be afraid of the tiger because you can morph into something big. So the tiger is scared of you instead.
Yeah!
I know just what would scare a tiger. Look! A big T-Rex! Of course, but you should still do it, because if you do something a lot, you won't be scared anymore. Yay! Now let's scare all the other animals out of the city.
These scary animals are making sure everyone in the city stays inside so that we can execute our real plan.
Yeah, we are actually the Fruit Bandits.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away. So if we eat all the fruit in the city, we don't ever have to go to the doctor again.
Ooh, and the doctor is really scary. Ooh.
We need to stop them. Morph into a big crocodile.
A big, dangerous crocodile!
Bandits, you don't need to steal all that fruit. I used to be scared of the doctor, but I went anyway. And now, I'm not scared of the doctor at all. Because if you do something a lot, you won't be scared anymore.
Really?
Hello, there you are. Please follow me inside.
He's not scary at all, Stein.